the 17th of January, 2024. Fujitsu admits it has a moral obligation to compensate post office victims. Bosses, including the global CEO of the firm behind the faulty Horizon IT system, apologize to victims.